We thank you, Heavenly Father, for giving us our country back. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for bringing our rightful president back. Father God, protect him. Father God, protect him. But also give him, Father God, let him know that he's not alone. That he hasn't been abandoned by you or any of us. Let him feel your presence, Father God. Let our rightful president take his place back where it rightfully belongs to him. We stand here, Father God, and we thank you and praise you